he actually is kind of getting into character, you know. I mean, he, in order for him to fight, he has to be able to hate the person and to be able to fight and do what he loves. It's kind of a love-hate relationship. At the end, he gives nothing but respect. It's just a weird kind of dynamic, but it works for him. Everybody's different, and I think you got to understand that. When people look behind the camera, look behind the scenes, Nick Diaz is actually a really good guy.
I think Nick's just, you know, for me, Nick's a great guy, and I think he's just a little misunderstood. I think I think in a lot of relationships, you know, some people have better communication skills than others, and I think he just, you know, prefers to fight, and that's all he wants to do is just fight. You know, he doesn't need to talk to anybody else. He's not in the promotion business. He's in the fight business.
You know, he's just a different breed. You know, he's got a chip on his shoulder. I respect that. You know, I think that he comes to fight. I really truly believe that he really doesn't care about the money. He just, the guy just likes to fight, and that's pretty cool. I like that.
I don't think that he's crazy. He's just, you know, not the same as everyone else, I guess. I mean, he's a little bit different, but, you know, we all are in some respect. You know, especially in this sport, you got to be a little different than the average human being.
I think he's crazy. I mean, he's a different guy, of course, obviously, but I don't think he's crazy.
No, he's not crazy at all. I think he's absolutely brilliant. And he's been more respectful to me than any other martial artist I've ever met in my life. You know, when I was doing judo, I was the only American meddling in the world in the Olympics. I never had a single teammate or another judoka ask me for advice or ask me how to do anything. And even with all these other MMA fighters, they're so polite and very, very cool, but I've never had any of them be like, hey, look, what are you doing today? I need to train with you. I want to learn something from you. And, you know, he is not the type to sit around and compliment you for, you know, in, you know, flaunt your ego or whatever, anything like that. But his actions speak to, I think he's an amazing person, and I really hope I have more opportunities to train with him in the future.
He's actually very intelligent. I believe he's got a problem with his social skills. But I think he's a very smart guy, and I think he won't people think he's crazy because he used the intimidation factor on his opponent, which is something that, you know, it's not going to work on me.